Alright everybody, you know see the skill of this area, right? So, something I have to really show now, because I'm going to ask you what I'm going to say, see me? Look on the video and tell me what you think. Observe.
Fuck you, world. What is happening? What is happening? You put camera in my house?
Ah, don't do that, sir.
You put camera in my house?
Sir.
You put speaker in my house? You put camera in my house, Jeff?
Sir.
Jeff!
Sir.
You put that motherfucking camera in your house? Did you put a camera in my motherfucking house? Huh? What the fuck? Yeah, let it off for me. Let it off for me. Let it off for me. Boy,
hey,
no.
Hey,
hey, hey, boy, hey, man, a boy, man, a boy, man, a boy. Don't choke me.
Stop.
Last time one of you motherfuckers choke me.
Hey,
you shot at me.
Hey,
and you come choke me.
Boy, I said, listen.
And you choke me.
Listen.
Someone shoot after me.
Nobody's shooting at you.
Somebody shot after me.
Nobody's shooting at me.
I want to make a complaint. Oh, motherfucker. I want to make a fucking complaint.
Yes, sir. Okay. Fine.
Yeah, man, right here, man, right here,
I'm going to listen to you.
Yeah, man, right, listen to you, man.
Right? I'm going to allow you to talk. Don't do what you're doing.
That's
just stop.
No.
Just stop.
You need to be properly embarrassed. That you're
ashamed.
You're the police force.
Yeah, man, right,
you're a police force.
No problem.
No fucking shame.
No problem. Okay.
A shame.
Fine.
And disgrace.
Fine.
The whole fucking.
Fine.
You're the world sick.
All right.
The world sick.
Okay. And I agree with you. All I'm saying is just calm down and let's talk. Let's deal with the situation.
You have to start talking about your food. So why not do it? I can't hear about you. You're still trying. Hey, girl. You can seem to put your soft life on your head. Yo, girl, bring your blood out. Wedding dress up on my yard. You know? I'm a mother dead. And the girl have a wedding but buckler dressed in a mother closet. My mother clothes burn up. And she have her wedding booty clothes dressed in a blood clot closet.
Big man. No, at this point, you're going too far.
I don't care. Fine.
Here you go. Listen.
Let's go.
If one more expletive out here, right?
They
are cautioning. Right? And at this point, I'm going to arrest and charge you if you don't listen. All right? I'm going to arrest and charge you if you don't listen. Don't care how bad you want to tell yourself that you are.
Now, this look like our family feud. You get the message to you? Family feud. The girl we might talk about with the inner of the car. You see me? Obviously, him not like that girl. See me? You see the man when smack on the head? Seems to be related. Might be. I'm not really sure. You see me? And here's the biggest point of this now where really and truly I have to talk to him about. You see how the policeman a take him time and deal with him? It's because him can see said that him is a Jamaican that a come from foreign. You can hear it in my voice a little bit and I'm try to hold on in Jamaica roots. But me and you know say, if it was a robber Jamaican a go on the way how him a go on, then we'd mash him up, lock him up. Me and you know this as a Jamaican. This youth got away with so much things that a normal Jamaican couldn't. Or it's because that police is just downright a good police officer. A doing job the right and proper way. You see me? Well, anyways, me and you don't know what really occurred. As all some people are saying, me and you don't really know what really happened. So we can't judge the man who are going so angry right now. You get what I say? Because believe you me, families can do you so much worse than a friend. Remember that. Alright, let me repeat it. A family can and will or maybe do you more worse than a friend. Remember that, alright? So in this instance, don't quick to judge. You know, the only thing that I'm pointing out is that if it was a normal Jamaica acting the way I'm acting with that police, remember, and you know that, it wouldn't be nice. Alright, so you don't know my youth. If you see me and see what me I said, no, just hold the peace. You understand me? I agree, say it's your mother's place and the disrespect and all these things, but you don't know, just hold the peace. Nobody gets yourself in trouble like that, alright? Anyways, you don't know, say me name is Killa. If you need to know more about going on, always click the subscribe button. You know, if you're new to my channel, my name is Killa, and that was Skilla's Entertainment.